Breaking overnight, Birmingham police are questioning a man who drove to the East Precinct with a dead man inside the car. The officers made the discovery around 1 o'clock this morning on Red Lane Road. Police say they don't know who shot the man nor where it happened. Right now, there are no suspects.